die with a beer in your fucking hand.
I would.